Yesterday, Ruth Woods came to our classroom. We went outside and did field research, which means we sketched flowers and plants outside.
We then created monoprints using flexiglass, white paint and paper. When the print was dry, we used high quality chalks to create texture and color. Looking closely at nature was the overriding theme of this workshop. Finally, we discussed our creativity. We looked at our work. This is called critique.